Hello. Welcome, Joy. My wife is watching awkward.
So today in Elite Dangerous, I am making my way to the community goal. Which is 26,000 light years away. Oh, right, here I am. So I'm gonna go into my here we go. She's gonna slap her. Alright.
Cannot comply. Frameshift drive charging.
Too much. I'm just trying to make it because it's going to take me probably another 8 or 10 hours to get there.
Fuel scooping complete.
I've been flying for about 2 hours so far.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Alright.
Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged.
What? I'm sorry.
Frameshift drive charging.
Is that the guy from...
Game
of Thrones, not
one.
Him.
Engage. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Take it that girl is the drama queen. Shouldn't stir her. Now they've got like a loose friendship. Gotcha.
Charging.
Shorter cartoons lately. It's crazy.
Cannot comply.
Yeah. No, it would still only be like 15 minutes at that length. Well, no, it would be like 17 or 18, but still not enough to fill a 30-minute time slot.
Frameshift drive charging.
Yeah. Still wish we could get old shows, like on DVD, and have the option of playing the old commercials. Talk about the ultimate nostalgia.
4.
Right?
2. 1. Engage.
Give me the original 90s X-Men cartoon with the original commercials. Let me watch them option. So the reason I had to change direction a bit is because I need to refill my gas. I like to make sure I keep it at a certain level. And only certain kinds of stars can do that. So, like, brown dwarves and red dwarves can't do it.
Four,
there's two kinds of
three,
kind of
two, answers. One, engage.
I've got a map somewhere of all these places, I just don't know. Probably seen the guide online.
Fuel scooping.
That's going on, so I'm not heating up too insanely fast. Ah, shoot. Oh, yeah. A lot of stars through here.
Frameship drive charging.
That was stupid.
Fuel scooping complete.
Just better go straight in my jump. I don't know, that star, whatever we needed. That once.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
When you come out of the hyperspace, you're literally right in front of you. You have to dodge the star. And I have been distracted before.
Frameshift drive charging.
What happens when you're distracted? You're in super cruise when you come out of hyperspace, so you're going faster than the speed of light, or at least a significant fraction of the speed of light. So you're heading towards the star, and if you get too close, it drops
four,
you out of super
cruise. 3, 2, 1, engage.
You're basically left powerless for a few seconds. And then I had to get out because I was heating up still. And so I'm gingerly trying to fly away from the star, but it's barely making any difference. And so what I end up doing is charging up my super cruise and overheating my engine. 25%. Everything was going crazy. There was smoke everywhere. But I survived. Luckily, with not too much damage, I was able to get back to civilized space without any problem. Did I scan? Got it. Okay.
Engage.
The way I describe that sound that the scanner makes when it pushes the scan is like God flying.
Frameshift drive charging.
Three,
two, one, engage.
Important. Emergency. Alright.
Fuel scooping. Scooping complete.
My family is crazy. Whose family is it? Donald Trump's.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
How could you vote for that person? It's not Donald Trump.
Frameshift drive charging.
I just say, because I agree with them on the issues. It's that simple. It really is. Policy shift so much, it's ridiculous.
Here we go!
Fuel scooping. Frameshift drive charging. Disengaged.
I'm saying though, it's not as weird when I'm
fuel scooping.
First, usually it's just the end of an argument.
No, fuck you!
Fuel spooking complete.
Of course, if anybody, like, watches this later, they're gonna think I'm
fuel
crazy because I'm
disengaged.
Just talking.
Huh? Y'all crazy? Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
What to do if I have too many apps?
Oh my god, that's one of the funniest
things I've
seen in a while. Too many apps. How did you figure to find out about this shit?
2, 1, engage.
Oh, nice. Nice. We bear bears.
Disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Too many abs.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Winky, winky, winky.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
that work.
Engaged.
That's pretty awesome. Nice. Every time I see Steven Universe, I think Shin-Chan. I know.
It's that voice. Charging. Fuel scooping.
I had the ill of an accident. Did you?
Fuel scooping complete. Fuel disengage.
Is he allergic?
Frameshift drive charging.
Yes.
Oh, this show's crazy.
4, 3,
EpiPen.
2, 1. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. frameshift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping. complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
A little pan pan. All right, so here's where I'm trying to get to. All right, I'm only 20,000 light years away now. So I've come about 6,000. Okay, so I'm gonna grind away at this for a little while longer. Probably next time we'll be on. So, thanks for tuning in. If you want to watch, if you find something in particular, try something, just let me know.